Sal, what do you want to be in the future?
My dream? I want to be a badminton player, Mom.
Wow, you are talented in that. I'm pretty sure you would be the most excellent badminton player someday. But remember, Sal, with your dream, you also need to make our country be known around the world someday.
Sure, Mom. I'll always do my best. Mom, what should I do to achieve my dream in the future? I also need to have my country too. I have no idea at all.
Here, take this, Amita.
What's in this envelope, Mom?
In this envelope, there's a key that can help you to reach your dream. But I hope you do it on your own and never use this, okay? This is why I need you to promise me never to open this envelope, alright, Samita?
But Mom, why did you give me this envelope if I can't open it?
Because I want you to find your own way first to build your future.
Sure, Mom. I promise. I don't need help anyway. If you're wondering, my name is Sharmita. I came from Malaysia. Malaysia? What country is that? I'm pretty sure most people don't even know about my country. Speaking about Southeast Asia countries, no one in the world really cares about these countries, or at least just Malaysia. Everyone knows Indonesia for their beautiful tropical islands, Thailand for their food and famous tourism spots, Singapore? Are you kidding me? Who doesn't know Singapore? Not many people know my country. Even though Malaysia has the tallest mountain in Southeast Asia, Mount Kinabalu, we also have Petronas Twin Tower, the tallest twin tower in the world. That's why right now, I am here in Korea. I am here to make my country become the world's most recognizable country in the future. Okay, that's exaggerating. Or at least when I mention Malaysia, people will know it right away. But me being an ordinary, untalented girl, who am I to carry such a big dream on my shoulder? But hey, don't judge me. At least I'm trying. I want to become a professional badminton player. I want people to know about my country someday with my talent, but nowadays it seems hard for me to achieve that. In a match, I always feel nervous and my hands always shake. I'm also short on fitness. During the match, I got tired easily. Sometimes, I just let my opponent get the point because I'm so exhausted to continue playing. That's why I always lost in competition. I have recently discovered that if I do yoga frequently, I'll be able to stay calm in every match. So I start practicing yoga. I also start jogging when I see my favorite athlete in my school always jogging to maintain her fitness. I follow her footsteps to fix my broken fitness. Both yoga and jogging has become my everyday habit, and I'm pretty good in both of them now. But of all my efforts, yet I still fail to win any competition. Because of that, people still don't recognize me for my skill in badminton. How can I achieve my dream and help people recognize my country if I never succeed? I feel so terrible, Mom. Why did all of my efforts seem useless? Perhaps I myself is useless? Mom, why did you have to leave me here alone when I needed you the most? I miss you so much. I still remember that day when you decided to leave me. Back then, when I just got my scholarship to study in Korea, I wanted to cherish every moment together with you. Instead, you decided to break my heart. You go to the next life and leave me here alone. I almost gave up my dream. But this stupid envelope helped me to stay strong. On that day, I decided to keep it always by my side as a motivation to keep me chasing my dreams. Because I wanted to keep my promise to you, Mom. But no, not for today. I'll admit it, Mom. I am weak. I am not strong enough to keep my promise to you. I have no idea what to do anymore. I'm so sorry, Mom. I finally gave up.
Dear daughter, I know you are strong. I'm sorry because I had lied to you. There's no key to help you achieve your dream. You are the only person who can create your own future. So whatever you try, Samita, you have to do it on your own way. Always remember this quote.
And only after that moment, I realized that I'm wrong. I've always been trying to copy things that I just do, but never even try to find my own way. I focus on doing yoga and jogging so much, yet I forgot to harness my own skill in badminton. I've always expected people to recognize me and my country, but I never thought on getting to know them first. How can the world see me or my country in the future, if, even in the present, I never once look at the world? Now I have found my way. Before, I want to build my future for the world to see me and my country. I want to know and see the world first. This time, I'm pretty sure I can see the future of my country clearly, and even the world can see it too. I can see someday my country will stand at the top of the world like I am right now.